This is the Krimo tribe. They are the beginnings of the human race as we know it. This small tribe is a species of early humans known as Neanderthals. We observe this normally peaceful tribe as a conflict is brewing. Their village has quickly outgrown its old boundaries. Okaluk wants to bring the tribe north, to where he believes there are more resources. However, Wayakonda, the leader of the tribe, wants to bring his tribe to the southern unknown land.
No, you only get one turn at a time.
Conflict started brewing amongst the people. Many wanted to go north, but many agreed with Wayakonda and his beliefs of the prosperous land to the south. The two leaders of the clan gathered at the local watering hole for their weekly meeting. They got into an argument on which direction they should migrate to. Out of the total 92 Krimo villagers, 46 wanted to head north and 46 wanted to go south. Anger between the two groups grew to the extent of violence. And the conflict began. After thousands of years of conflict, the tribes came to an agreement, also known as the Treaty of Krimo.
Put out your chest. Put out your chest.
Wait, the assassination of Okaluk.
Wait, I gotta go get
they decided that half the villagers would follow Okaluk to the north, and the other half would head south with Wayakonda. Though the ties between the tribe members were strong, they eventually broke and the two tribes traveled their own ways. Thank you.
What a dream.
What happened, Tommy?
Oh, it's nothing.